Here's how to turn any sequence of characters like the ones we have on the left into barcodes like the ones we have on the right. So you can scan them with any barcode scanner or your smartphone like this. Let's get it done. Casper from Spreadsheeto here, and the first step to getting product IDs or numbers into barcodes is to download a barcode font. And you can do that from this website right here, and I'll include a link in the description. Just go here and download this font called Code 39 font. This is a very common font for barcodes, so a lot of devices will be able to use this. So just open the downloaded file and double click this font file to install it on your machine. It'll look something like this. Click install. I have it installed, but I'll just do it again. And that's it. Now restart your Excel version and we'll go to step two. So step two is kind of a preparation for the actual barcodes. And that's because these product codes or whatever code you want to turn into barcodes, they can very well include one or more zeros at the beginning. So a number could very well look like this. Something like that. And if I hit enter now, it'll get shortened into this instead. So the first two zeros I typed in, they are removed. And that's a problem when you're generating barcodes because you want those zeros there if they are there. So in order to be able to enter these things or copy these product codes from other places into Excel with the leading zeros, you need to format this area as text like this. And that might mess up some of the numbers here, but it shouldn't be that big of a deal. You can do like this. Also, when you generate the barcodes, that won't be an issue anyway. So here we can go ahead and add the leading zeros and we have formatting that we're looking for right here. For step number three, we need to add parentheses around these numbers. And we do that simply by adding an open parenthesis like this. And we do the reverse here. So this is how we add what's inside the quotation marks here to the left and to the right of the actual number. So hit enter and we got it like this, and you can just copy this formula down like that. All right, so now we're ready for step number four, which is converting this into the actual barcode. And we need to change the font to the one we installed. And that's probably called something like ID Automation HC39. That's what it called on my machine at least. So hit enter. And now these numbers or codes are converted into barcodes on the right. And you can actually see the numbers or characters below the barcodes. And that's it. You can print them out and put them on products or whatever you want to use them for, but they work. And you can actually download a barcode scanner app on your phone and just test it out right away so you're sure they are working. Pretty great, huh? If creating barcodes in Excel is useful for you, then this video is probably also pretty useful for you. Give it a click and find out. If you want to learn more Excel for free, check out my free 30-minute training at spreadsheeto.com/YouTube. Remember to subscribe to the channel, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.